So I did reach the bottom of the tower. No, didn't work. Okay. Yeah, no idea. Just for reference, before this I did reach it. Alright, cool. Well, let's just play as this weirdo then. These slow projectiles are pretty cool. But I think what I'm gonna do this time is, like, I just need to go down there. So I'm making a build that lets me run down. That's one of the goals I'm gonna go for. Go whip just for life leech as well. Like, I need something that'll let me keep moving no matter what. So dual whip. I don't know, I feel like the rune tracer didn't work that well. The first one did, the second one kinda. The explosions were weird. Anyway. This. I don't think the Bible will be good here. It's because of the projectile speed decrease. It's not going to do any form of protection. Yeah, I keep doing this. How far is it? 4. Okay. I mean, maybe. Three. I really wanted to upgrade it. It's okay. This happens every time I save a chest. I feel like I'm so close to upgrading and then it doesn't happen. Yep. Okay. Well. I guess if I'm lucky, I could do 2 upgrades at once. We'll see. One more whip. One more whip. Okay. Let's try. Didn't give a... Why not? Wow. Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm gonna start traveling down now. Got this. Wow, didn't drop the chest. Alright, fine. Fine. I don't even know what to get. I'll just get this. I guess just to make it easier to level up. CLI is part of the problem. But this has got to do with duration. I mean, this is not a bad one. We'll try it. Why is this struggling? Okay, gimme. That's better. Now I just need the other upgrade. Oh, right. There's a duration increase thing here. Okay. Okay, there's the upgrade. I'm gonna get movement speed. Hey, Catherine, thanks for the raid. Hello, Ninji, as well. How's it going? How's the stream? Okay, let me think about this. I need the curse item, don't I? I'm just gonna go move speed. Just had a chill one. Nice, nice. Looking to do the same thing. So I'm playing this because I can play this with one hand and kind of relaxed with a drink. That's why I think I enjoy this one quite a bit. It's just... I mean, aside from the fact that it's fun on its own. You like the Wall of Knives? This character's weird, but cool. Just slows down projectiles. But I'm trying to do this thing where you get to the bottom of the tower here, but... it's not easy. I think I'm concerning myself too much with... alright. With the build, maybe I should just run down there. We'll see. I'm hoping with this I'll just be able to run down there once I'm ready. Sure. I think this cursed skull is too rare. Maybe I should just settle for tier one. Clover. No, because I want the Lancet to be able to run through stuff. I was considering going the axe. Okay, there's the sword. Gonna grab some soup. Lurking. All good, all good. Enjoy the soup. It's like a storm of knives and blades. Oh crap. Banish the stone mask. Oh, there it is. Nice. Now I can just pick this up. Alright, now we go. We'll see if this was worthwhile. Spellbinder. And now is my hope that I can just run to the bottom of the screen. It's probably not a bad idea to get this, but I still think stopping time is probably the better option. Okay, let me banish this, because I don't want this to go any further. Money! Alright, Spellbinder again. That's the right side, which is not beneficial. It's just gonna make things harder. I have to cover as much distance as I can while it's still early. Okay, hold on. I have to stand still. God. Ah. It's not giving me the item. I might have to settle for the axe. I'm struggling a little here. Oh. Thank you, I guess. Alright, now it's become a circle. I need to watch the sides because it reveals text. It becomes in English. I really don't want to have to skip. Because I'm not gonna be able to get the Lancer. It's just too out of reach, I think. So instead I'm gonna opt for more damage. How many more? 4. Mmm. There we go. Alright. Nearly there. I'm gonna get this for good measure. Oh, that's it. Alright. They're gonna have this weird travel path. I think for this I'm just gonna have to keep manually picking up the level up. Chest. This life leech is gonna have to carry. When is it gonna reach the part where the letters change? I feel like we should be at the bottom. Okay, you can barely see the outside of it now. I have to be close. Oh, there it is. Something's happening. Right. I am alive here. I am alive here. That's what it says. Okay, keep moving. I'm just gonna keep moving. I can't assume I've hit the bottom. I don't know if that's what the secret is, the message. Oh no. It's crab time. I'll get coined this time. This thing is taking a while to kill. There we go. Alright. Whoa, what is this? Bubbles? It's just repeating it. Also, this the background sound is just, it feels like something's wrong with the audio. I don't know if it's like coming out very, very obviously here, but like it's just this hissing in my ear. Have I really reached the bottom? Like, this doesn't seem right. I think this is just the... Like, it's preventing me from going any further, and that's annoying. Yeah, no, I can't survive in that. Trying to kill whatever this thing is. I'm not sure if that's there always or if this is something special that I'm fighting right now. Jeez. Okay. I got about a minute to take it out. What is this thing? How much health does it have for it to be tanking this? I might not get it. There's 20 seconds remaining. Kind of have to go all in on the attack here. Oh, this sucks. I'm not going to get to kill it. Well, that's frustrating. It didn't die and I was attacking it for like a good 5 minutes. I don't know what that is. I mean, I got the Banish achievement. Didn't work. It was I am alive here. That's what it said, but it just didn't work. I don't know. I think I might have to play as the where is he? You. And just get down there quickly. Cause that to me felt like it just took too long. So. Okay, that's good. I'm still gonna get movement speed on top of this, but like, I'm gonna set up a damage build with this thing. Gotta be the character that, like, you use to get everything. I'm gonna try and do a very expensive build here. I was kind of hoping for the crown, but it hasn't appeared yet. I mean, this is good. Like, I've got a strong whip already, so I can't really complain about that. Damn, I might end up with an upgraded whip already. Let me try for it. There it is. Alright, cool. I just get the chest. Oh wait, no, I need the empty heart. I need the empty heart. Wow. I mean, I reckon just do this in all honesty. It's fine. There'll be others. Debating it. I do have some free slots with what I'm doing. How's it not giving me the empty heart? Still no empty heart. Skip, I don't want to banish. It sucks that I had to do that. What is, just out of curiosity. Huh. Okay. The bar doesn't synergize with anything, I'm surprised. Sucks. This sucks. It was such a good start. I was getting all the items I wanted immediately, and now it's just kind of come to a grinding halt. I got garlic. That was one of the others I wanted, so okay. At least there's that. I think I'm just gonna get this. By the time I get an empty heart, like I need to start moving down. There it is, finally. All right. Really don't want me to succeed. Okay, there's the gun. I am going for expensive here. I can just banish this now. That's it. It's like I don't need the level 9 one. Okay. Step 1. Interest of getting to the destination quicker, I'm gonna do that. Just secure that. I'm thinking. Probably a good idea. So I just need Pomerola and Tiramisu. Get him in the corner. Okay, there we go. Pomerola. Definitely don't want four seasons. Getting there. Okay, now I just need the Tiramisu. I have to be careful. I have to read and not accidentally pick up the wrong thing. Doesn't want to give me it. Okay, I'm gonna have to start banning stuff. Oh no, there it is. Nice. Alright, pick it up. There we go. Alright, we're good to go. Now hopefully this is enough time to beat whatever's down there. Okay, ready for evolution. Oh, wrong thing. All right, but yeah, I mean, that's fine. I wanted that anyway. It'll help. All right, gotta get going. We'll see. Crap, there's a chest. Gotta go back. This is worth it. How far back? There. Okay. There we go. Just making sure I don't miss anything. Oh, I don't know if I've come down here quick enough. Good thing I checked. Sure. I kind of want the Bible. Oh no. Alright, it's back to tanky enemies. I mean, that could work as well. I'll get still wind. Just something that I can hit constantly with. It's fine. Plus, it also helps with the healing, I guess. I don't think I came here quick enough. I may have messed up. Okay, there we go. Now where is it? I'll know when I see it. May as well get that. There it is. All right, here we go. I got 8 minutes to kill this thing, whatever it is. Gotta watch out for chests as well. I think a chest is about to appear. Yeah. Okay. Let me get this level up. Oh. Never mind. Okay. And then hopefully in the next 6 minutes it goes down. We'll see. Oh, I got it. It died! I guess if I have to go anywhere... Well, it said reach the bottom of the tower, so... Is there anything else to do? I'll keep going down just in case. But it did die. And there was that sound effect. So that's a good sign that I got whatever was needed to get done, done. I just want to see if there's any more to this. Easy. I wonder why it didn't work last time. Like, I figured I had enough damage, but I guess not. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna keep traveling down. I just don't want this to be something completely separate to what I just did. It did say get to the bottom of the tower, so... we'll see. I'm just straight up gonna pick this character every time I need to do something or I need to go somewhere. I don't think this is giving me anything. I got a present, so I got to pick a new item. Bible. Got a bonus item. I think I've definitely done what I needed to do, but I'm still gonna keep going. Ooh, that's nice. I wonder how much is gonna get dragged to me. I don't think it would have kept track of it for the whole thing, surely. It's just about a minute to go, so... I'll try and upgrade it. I probably won't get to. Twenty seconds. Oh, it needs one more. Boo. All right. Let's see if it... Yeah, it did. All right, that's it. With a pure heart and two good friends, visit the fiery balcony and... See, some of these I'm not sure what it means. Stealing cheese from the dairy plant. Run away from Moonglow with all 16 accessories mastered. Or Moongallow, sorry. With the most adverse fate in Green Acres, run off the edge of the world. Find only one place where the flowers bloom in the Bone Zone. Find... the boss rash with just one weapon? I survived the boss rash. What did I say find? This instruction set is weird. Discover the source of the roaring thunder in Tiny Bridge. Anyway. Seal. Allows to banish an item from level up choices or pick up from... light sources using collection menu. Oh. So you can just straight up stop certain items from dropping. That is super expensive. Okay, but I got three. So if there's stuff that I don't like, what the hell are you? If there's stuff that I don't like, I guess it's that thing that I killed. Then I can permanently ban it. Yeah. All right. Let me have a look at this. Run away with all 16 accessories mastered with Moongallow. How do you even do that? I guess I have to master everything, so... Oh, I see what it means. Okay. I got it. So I have to level up everything. Right, so the most important thing to level up here is the crown. Okay, hang on. Options. Okay, hold up. This is the right character to deal with, but I'm gonna... I think the approach is... Get it? And then just try and get early levels in the crown. Don't pick up anything else yet. I mean, definitely have a think about what weapons I might want, but... Okay, I'm gonna go Four Seasons. Laurel. I'm just gonna pick my weapons very quickly. crown. I think that's going to be the key to this, to be honest, is just getting the orb and the crown to the highest level possible, and then it'll should be easy. Hopefully. There's another crown. I think spreading myself too thin is probably the worst idea, because then I can't guarantee the level up. Crown, good. How many more levels of crown? One more. Get the orb. What corner is the orb in? Yep. I don't even have to max it. Like, I think a few levels in it is fine. Maybe I can max it right away. Okay, it's maxed right away. Alright, cool. Now we can get everything. I haven't quite decided, like, what build I'm gonna get. I might go dual whip. That's not a bad one. Alright. It's still the matter of the upgraded Laurel, but I don't know. Uh, Yeah, whip. Oh yeah, the other thing is, I think this stage is really short as well. So I should probably just focus on whatever causes damage. Cooldown reduction. Look, I don't think I'll get to complete the build now that I think about it. Yeah, I'm gonna just focus on getting the accessories upgraded at this point. Okay, this is good because now I can secure this. Gonna keep dumping into passives. How's this going so far? Not bad. Halfway through the allotted time. Jeez, this is such a specific thing I have to do. We need chests that give us bonuses. Okay, I'm going for the whip. Reroll. Okay, one... No, there's more. Four seasons is expensive, but at the same time, it does so much good. I got 5 minutes. Ugh. Trying to figure out anything that's gonna make this worse. Skull has to be lost. Well, out of rerolls. There's still so many accessories to level up. These things aren't dying quick. What's left? Actually, it's not too bad. 2, 4, 6. 10 levels, assuming I get the passives. Okay, this is gonna be a huge help. Passives in here. Okay, passive. Still awake. It's alright. Try not to think about it. Wait, is that ready? No, not yet. But I should probably just get it anyway, just in case it's a multi. Yeah, that helps. Like, my aim here is just to get the achievement more than anything else. It's not really to evolve the weapons. I really wanted to leave Skull to last, but I think I'm just gonna have to start getting it now. Just leave Skull now. I think I got this. Oh, that's it. That's all of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. That is all of them. Did get there in the end. Oh. Something just happened. Okay, there we go. Whoa, where am I? How far out did I come? You know what? It's fine. I can't see what I'm doing. What the heck is going on? Why is it non-stop money? Well, it's about to end, so... Oh my god. I can actually outrun it. I can actually outrun it. Mental. Keep running! Oh, now there's two of them. This one's a lot faster. I mean, I'm just gonna chill. It's all good. I would have collected on it, but I think I'm just gonna keep running. I'm not gonna level it up anyway. To 3 Reapers now. I've survived 2.5 extra minutes. These things should have killed me, really. Am I up to 4 yet? No, still 3. Now we're up to 4. Ah, caught up. All right. That was a sound. Yeah, run away with all 16 mastered. So what did we get? Trouser. Gains 1 greed every level, gold achiever lasts longer, and you start off with the box so you can... Oh, I need to unlock him. Oh, the merchant. Okay, that's cool. All right, I think that's good enough for now. I'm going to stretch my legs for a couple of minutes and then come back and do some Wario. Last stream of Wario Land 2. I'm going to wrap it up today. But if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching and getting this far. If you're watching this on YouTube later. Alright, I'll do more of it. Probably at the end of the week. Once my week's wrapped up, it's a nice way to unwind. But yeah, I'll see ya next time. YouTube.